वास्को येथे बेकायदा पद्धतीने रहिवासी प्रकल्प पर्यटकांना राहण्यासाठी देत असल्याचा आरोप इथल्या स्थानिकांनी केलाय. या ठिकाणी गैरप्रकार सुरू असल्याचाही आरोप रहिवाशांनी केला.
They are running a commercial business over here. So we went to see. It was one girl and there were around four boys over here. The charge had ke dalle. And am the dar so ogod pa gale dar ogod pa na. Te munta te nyar chavi na kai na munta. Tumka license a gela to munta aha asa asa munta amka 2 mahina sangta de. Pun ajun sudha ek license furnish karuna kai na. Ami ya so panchayat ami gele approach kele. Panchayat sala tenjan ka license ka diu na. And we have given a copy to पोलीस होतं तर ना पोलीस त्या म्हणपाल ॲक्शन घेतलं आहे. पण अजून आमका कॉलही येऊ ना काय देऊ ना दोन पटी आम्ही कंप्लेंट दिली त्यांना. आणि हंगा टोटली पोवपाक गेल्यार इलिगल ॲक्टिव्हिटीज चलता. स्पेशली हंगा लोकल्स येतात, चेडे चेडवां येतात, ते रावतात. आणि ते चेक इन पळयता, रजिस्ट्रेशन पळयता हंगा 2 वरां खातीर, 3 वरां खातीर, 5 वरां चेक इन जाता हंगा. आणि तरी म्हणटा गॅस्ट म्हणटा ते ऑन वॉट बेज दे आर कमींग वेन दे डो नी डॉक्युमेंट खंयची बेजीस हांगा येवंक शकता. तेच आमकां मुखार घालपाक जाय लोकांक की कितें तरी एक्शन घेवपाकूच जाय नाल्यार आमी हांकां प्रोटेस्ट करतलो हांगा.
We are the residents of Akar Heights and for the past 3 months we've seen they are running around 26 rooms here and we see that people are checking in here but it's not like how you normally check into a hotel but we see there is a check-in of just hourly basis which is you understand why would someone check in on hourly basis and we see 4 men checking in into a room with 1 female and doing you know inappropriate behavior around the park and the pool area where the kids are playing. We asked them to produce documents. We said okay, if you all are running your show here, we need the valid documents. So whenever we ask them to produce it, or you whenever you check into a hotel, you have a certification, right? We ask them to give any kind of proof that you're allowed to run here. They don't have, and they in fact they are asking us to write a request letter and then they are going to, which doesn't make any sense. I mean, if you're running a show, you show us the proof that you got a permission to run a show in a residential complex, and now the water is gone above the level and we are not letting anyone check in. We have taken the necessary steps, as in we have filed a complaint. We have gone ahead and spoken to the panchayat as well, and they have upfront said that they have not given any permission to run the show here.
होळीच्या दिसाक आम्ही रेजिडेंट्स स्विमिंग पूल यूज करताले. मॅनेजरान खंय तांकां इन्स्ट्रक्शन दिलें, तेंचो कोण पूल अटेंडंट काय कोण आशिल्लो, की टू रिमूव अ विडियोग्राफ ऑफ द रेजिडेंट्स हू वर इन द स्विमिंग पूल अलोंग विथ किड्स एंड चिल्ड्रन एंड एवरीबडी, सेइंग दॅट तांकां एविडंस खंय आमी पूल मिसयूज करतात म्हणून, बिकॉज they wanted it as an evidence which we found as objectional and we have already raised a complaint with the Verna police.
तुमचे व्हिडिओ ते काढपा शकना
असे शकना. आणि दे हॅव टोल्ड दॅट इट वॉज ओनली बींग डन एज अन एव्हिडन्स. वी हॅव टोल्ड अ पोलिसाकडे सुद्धा आम्ही वेर्ना पोलिसाक कंप्लेंट केली असा ह्याच्या बद्दल. आणि आम्ही त्यांना यांना सांगितलं सुद्धा की दिस इज अ आय मीन इलिगल ॲक्टिव्हिटी विच इज हॅपनिंग ओव्हर हियर अँड दे ओनली सेड दॅट बेसिकली विथ रिगार्ड्स टू एनी इलिगॅलिटीज वेन इट इज हॅपनिंग द पोलीस कॅन ॲक्ट. So as of now, this was a very live case which we had thought, and that is why we have called the police also today.
To my higher authority, and they will take the actions accordingly. And whatever the documents are required, we will show it to you.
Now
you are
assisting me.
Sir, I am just discussing with the higher authority and they will inform me what actions.
Will the guests have been shifted?
The new guests won't be arriving as of now. And for the instant guest, I will be just discussing with my higher authority.